Hello guys, today I'm going to show how you can add or remove watermark on your photos in Xiaomi 13C. So in the first step, let's open the camera app, then click on the arrow icon. And now just look for the add timestamp on photos. Now just switch it on or switch it off, go back to the camera and take your photo with or without the watermark. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend and goodbye.